All right, guys, do you guys realize you're in India's biggest dance film ever?
Steven Roy Thomas, a man who had been deported from India, just showed up.
We're both getting deported.
And they've come to escort me to take me to another country.
Here's something. Guys, here's a little inside scoop for you. This boy has had a crush on her for a long
time. Can you not?
What she did on social media, she is making fun of Steven. And Steven is talking from behind.
Guys, we need actual recommendations of things to do.
I need a recommendation to do.
And she goes, yeah, Steven, what do you think?
Dodo?
Yeah, Steven, what do you think?
She's not giving me any good things.
Okay, so guys, Street Dancer has a new male lead, and his name is Steven.
I've replaced you, Varun.
We didn't
see
this
one
happen,
but I knew that. Nora.
Varun is mean to me, okay?
No, what were you just saying?
Why
do you talk shit about all your
questions?
You've never seen these moves before, guaranteed.
Was it intimidating dancing with him?
It was very intimidating, and it was also very hot.
Was it intimidating dancing with her?
Why are you blushing?
Was it intimidating dancing
with her? I just feel that Nora is a stand-up comedian trapped in a hot girl's world.
God, it's been a lovely night. Blast.
We're always having a blast.
Because we're amazing people. Like, London has never had so much fun until we came here. Because we're fun.
You couldn't let me wear this.
Wait, you guys are very, very on sync. You're so sync. Do you sing with all your co-stars like this?
Go, no, wait, go for it, Varun. Talk. What do you gotta say? Let's hear this.
I wanna say that.
Boring, I'm kidding.
We take this seriously. Okay.
How many Instagram followers do you have?
I think around like 17.8 or 9.
17.8, maybe. And you can't even get the restaurant to bring us our food on time. Wow,
how
you're so influential.
Do you think you are,
though? Wow.
Are you dumb? Do you not watch me dance? Who just dances with their stomach and does nothing else?
I work for Varun now.
Go use your last name
and
get my food on time. I'm hungry.
Watching your behavior.
Wow, you really think I'm gonna fuck things up?
What?
You're so
you mean,
mean
I don't fuck it up more?
Try it.
Better dance than you. So much better.
Only in Morocco and India, I'm better.
Hi.
That's right. We're making content for you. I'm so excited. Today, gonna be released.
Have plans, you have to go to church. We're going to church. She's taking me to church, mom.
Varun is taking you to church. You're just excited to go to church because Varun is taking you.
But don't ask. You think this is a good plan?
Yeah.
You both look ridiculous. I'm never going to church with you two again. So it's just us chilling, having a great time.
What are you doing?
You know, no bitches.
Hey, everywhere,
she'll come.
Everywhere.
I am
a Voodoo Selector.
We're a smile.
Shut up.
How is it mean?
You took something that my ambition and dream and you just shat on it.